What's your favorite obscure PHP function?
It's got to be Pamayim Nekudatayim, right? So just double colon something or other, something Hebrew. There's a history there. You can look it up. But yeah, it's just because PHP is so friendly with its error messages, then you all of a sudden get this strange like language thrown at you. That one kind of left me scratching my head for a little bit.
So there's something called variable variables. So if you put a double dollar sign, you can actually indirectly reference other variables. For example, if you have $$A, and $A equals to B, then $$A will reference $B. And that's how you can access variables indirectly, how you can have like makeshift references, and it's quite useful if you want, for example, to put dynamic properties on objects, etc.
Excellent, excellent. And how often do you use that in practice?
I basically almost never use it. I've seen it a couple of times in the wild, but it's my favorite feature to use when you want to, have like a quiz question and you want to send some code snippets to someone and tell me what this does without executing it.
The PHP reflection API stuff. So everything around reflection, because like Doctrine was always on the forefront of like pushing things like very hard, and then at some point the core team, they invented something on the reflection API to make it easier, and so we hacked around the language a lot. Yeah.
_ halt compiler.
I don't think I know anything about that one.
Do you want to?
I don't know if I do.
you can tell PHP at some point to stop parsing the file, so you can put like arbitrary data on it, and then you can get that data out of that file, so you can put binary data in a file after PHP code.
I don't know. I really love the password hash addition. It's not obscure, but it was a great addition to the language, which actually meant you're doing password hashing properly for once.
Not MD5.
Yeah.
Can I say go to?
Yeah, you could say.
Go to.
Yeah, you can say anything.
One that is maybe not obscure, but I love to abuse is the all the preg functions, like all the regular expression stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I just love that.
I think the magic methods and lazy objects and the tricks to make them work.
The Levenstein function, which computes the distance between two words. So you give it two words and it checks how many letters you have to change to get from one word to the other.
Maybe the bind method on the closure function, allowing to like dynamically add methods to existing classes and things like that.
Every once in a while, I need to use debug backtrace to just figure out, like, I'm currently in this method, and who called this method? This is something that I need at obscure places, if you will, inside PHP units internals. And I would not recommend using that function in anything that is not as tool-related or meta-programming-related in a thing like PHP unit, yeah.
This is a thing which I feel people will be surprised by, but like you can have an array in file put contents rather than just have a string. And then it will like write every element of the array one at a time. I'm not sure how useful that is. Every person I tell to is like, why does this exist? But that's one for sure.
Oh, serialize.
Serialize. I'm trying to think of, because serialize has all these like weird edge cases to it, don't it?
Yeah, it has got, it can crash on many occasions.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. That function is a bit tricky.